Hi everybody, this is Vasu DJ. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to discuss about learning together technique and jigsaw technique in learning methods. So what is learning together technique? Here, what are the steps we have to follow by using this learning together technique? Now, first is determining the instructional objectives and content. So what are the objectives we have going to achieve in the particular class, and what are the content that we are going to learn, that we have to decide. Deciding the group size, so whether 3 to 5 or 4 depends on the total number of students in the class. Divide the students into group. After deciding the group, we have to divide the students into group. Arranging of the class. So they have to work, they have to do the activity, for that we have to arrange the class. So that planning of educational materials. What are the materials required to learn that we have to provide? Giving the roles to the group members in order to provide dependence. What is the role of the group member? What is the role of the leader? The we call it the expert. Imagine expert. Explaining the academic work. So what the work, how to do that, we have to explain. Creating the positive objective dependence and cooperative among the group. Explain the criterion and behaviors necessary for achievement. To achieve the some task or the goal, so what are the criteria we should keep in mind, that we have to explain. Guiding the students' behavior and helping the group work. We have to guide the student behavior, or whatever, whenever they need, the teacher has to guide. Finishing the lesson through assigning the work to the group, so that they have to perform whenever they require the help from the teacher. They have to give, and so that they have finished the lesson. And evaluation of the individual student's quality and quantitative learning. So the teacher has to evaluate the performed. Evaluating the performance of the group. So that is the one technique. And now one more, the jigsaw technique. So what is jigsaw technique? This strategy is a cooperative learning technique. One of the cooperative learning technique. And efficient teaching method that also encourages listening, engagement, interaction, peer teaching, and cooperation by giving each member of the group an essential part to play in an academic activity. This is a cooperative learning technique. Just as in jigsaw puzzle, each piece, each student's part is essential for the completion and full understanding of the final product. To give the final product, to give that output, each and every member's role is very important in this technique. Now, what are the steps here we have to follow that? So, students are divided into four groups of 3 to 6 students. So, students are divided into different groups. We call it home groups. How many members here? So, maybe 3 to 6 members maximum. Individual members of each group then break off to work with the expert from the other group. So whatever the groups are there, they will break up, and some members will go to the expert group. So the expert will go out of that group and they will join the other group, and they will discuss and they will learn something. Experts research a subcategory of the material being studied. They will learn properly, expert, by taking the help of the other, and experts return to their home group in the role of instructor for the subcategory. These are the techniques. Thank you for watching. If you not yet subscribed, please subscribe my channel.